A common misconception among patients who are about to undergo breast surgery is that cohesiveness is the measure that determines the firmness of an implant. However, cohesivity and firmness are two different factors. As a demonstration, these three gels are equally cohesive, but they are not equally firm. Cohesiveness is the term for how well the gel of the implant holds together. It is viscosity that determines how firm the implant feels. Motiva's gels are highly cohesive, which means that they hold together well while being highly elastic. This holds true even for Motiva's unique Ultima gel, which is used in our softest implants. This offers greater assurance that in the unlikely event of an implant rupture, the gel migration is minimized, thus lowering the chance of further complications.